Merlin Street is a beautiful green street. We have many houses, but we also have the Catholic Church, paddocks, an Anglican church, lots of greenery. We have teachers, musicians, farmers, all different types of occupations living on Merlin Street. You name it, we've got it. We'd just like our green environment to also come into our homes and have green, sustainable energy. Do we really have to pray to Mary MacKillop to get this to happen?